Hi guys, Chris Evans here, and today I will show you kung paano mag-troubleshoot ng SkyDirect ng hindi tatawag sa customer service. Kumbaga DIY troubleshoot ng SkyDirect to guys, para next time, kayo na lang talaga ituturo nyo sa family nyo kung paano mag-troubleshoot ng SkyDirect. So, punta na tayo sa living room para ma-check natin yung SkyDirect natin. Tara na!
First, remove the adapter cord, and after 10 seconds, reinsert it. Second, press menu. Then third, when menu appears, go to scan channels. Down, then press auto scan. Scanning. When search done, press OK. Then your SkyDirect is now working. Enjoy watching!
Hello,